Thank you. A great win then for the Red Bull team today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. We see a new name at the top of the championship table as we reach the end of the Grand Prix weekend.